beat to it by McDonough. Nice play. 2-on-1 shorthanded. Sorelli cuts in. The point. Scores! Brayden Point's third shorthanded goal is 100th point in the NHL, and he makes it 4-1.
When to pressure on the penalty kill, that's what this is all about. The Lightning do it really well on the far side of the ice, and then when it comes around the wall, you have to pressure again. That's Ryan McDonough, not only turning the puck over, but making a great pass shorthanded to Sorelli. So now it's a 2-on-1, and Sorelli, who's got some terrific hands, obviously gets it across to Brayden Point, who gets himself available. A right-hand shot coming down the left wing side. The biggest thing Point had to do was try and